Speaking at a drug abuse summit in Atlanta, the U.S. president committed to tackling heroin and prescription opioid epidemic with prevention and treatment, Obama said at a conference in Atlanta. The most important thing is to reduce demand, and the only way to do that is to provide treatment, to see it as a public health problem and not as a criminal problem.